I'm Gustavo Otero. I'm the head of distribution for Latin America and CIS region. We are here in Miami. Miami is, we can say, like a financial hub for our industry. And we are in the heart of the city in Brickell. It's our financial district. My main responsibilities are dealing with the IFAs, independent financial advisors, all across Latin America. In 2011, I joined Investor Trust as a business developer, and for the last 5 years, I've been leading our distribution team in Latin America. So my main role is keep growing ITA distribution all across the region, and creating strong liaisons with all of our IFAs from Argentina to Mexico. Latin America, yes, is a very big region, and we have business in more than 17 countries, so to cover the whole region is quite difficult, but we have a strong team. We have a business developer based in Uruguay, we have a business developer based in Miami, and together we are, helping our IFAs to grow their business. Investor Trust is quite a unique proposition because we have a multilingual staff and website. The biggest challenge in the region, as in any other region in Latin America, is regulation. So in the last few years, we have been working very close to our main strategic partners to let them know how they can keep that leading position in their countries. Okay, Miami is today like the New York for Latin America, because from Miami you have non-stop flight from most of the major cities in Latin America, so that's very convenient. You have many Latin Americans with bank accounts here, with properties here. That's why to have an office here is so important for the company. And from the very beginning, Latin America was our backyard. Our owners are from the States, and they decide to put this office in Miami to have a real presence and close relationship with our main partners. I think my key role here is to have that close relationship with our guys, and trying to be always available. Today, with all the social media and tools that you have from your phone or your laptop or your iPad, it's very easy to be in touch with our guys. So I try to be always available, and that's something that most of our guys really value. So our main focus as a company is trying to make the life of the IFAs easier. So we have a really sophisticated platform in all the languages. So for Latin America, for example, our platform is available in Portuguese, in Spanish, obviously in English. We also have multilingual staff. Maybe in Investor Trust we are around 150 people, and we have more than 20 nationalities. So I think that's another key selling point about our proposition, because we have people from the field, from the different countries where we are doing business, and that's make a big difference, because we understand the issues and the challenges of every single country. Today more than 40 emerging countries around the world. In addition of our technology capabilities, I think the key about our proposition is transparency. We are a very open company. We are always having open business meetings with our partners to trying to understand what they need, and everything that we do, we build that with them. Biggest challenge for the next few years for Investor Trust is to keep our leading position. We have been working for almost 16 years, and today we have a leading position in Latin America. From the very beginning, we were competing with major life insurance providers, and with a hard job from all of our key people, we reached a leading position in the region. So I think that's a big challenge for us, to keep that position. And the main thing to do is to be close of our people and always understand their main concerns and trying to, you know, move fast and provide them the right solution at the right timing. The big opportunity in Latin America is because our countries are not doing that well in terms of, you know, stability. Our political systems are like a roller coaster. So, you know, and in other hand, the economy has been growing very fast in the last 10 years. So you have a new emerging middle class, more high net worth individuals than ever. So you have a really specific need to get some financial advice if you are a citizen of Latin America. So I think that's where the opportunity is. So in Investor Trust, we are trying, you know, to approach that market. And I could say that the affluent population of Latin America is very open to have these kind of solutions, you know, in a more stable jurisdiction, with more sophisticated products, with, you know, some wealth management solution, with lower minimums that allow them, you know, to diversify their risk and to put some money outside of their own countries. I'm really excited about this point because with Evolution Plus and Evolution Select, we are again one step ahead of our competitors. They are non-contractual savings plans, and you know, the feedback from our introducers and from our clients is great. The products are getting some traction, and we see that our strategic partners are following our, you know, decision to move to non-contractual saving plans. Another exciting news for 2019 is our PPLI division, Private Placement Life Insurance. So the idea is to provide a wrapper to high net worth individuals to benefit of our succession planning tools.